Don't overdo it.
All set. Watch yourself.
Yeah! He's holding on to the moon! Give him hell!
I got you. Keep it together.
I got you. Give him your all. Let's pour on the
don't
team.
Don't you let
him. Take him down.
But now's our chance.
Just like that. Should be somewhere around here.
Mine's
guess it's my turn! Ah! Bring y'all over! Asshole! Suck on this! Hope you don't bring it home!
Let me handle this! You're up!
I'm up for anything! Suck it! Ah! Ooh, got enough! Woo! I am on fire today! I've been pretty rough on you, I know. But you've always come through for me. Thanks, buddy. Don't know where I'd be without you.
Got more to find.
Everything? It is! Let's head back and check in with Ethan. Everything?
Excellent. It's all here. Thanks. If you're not in a rush, wait here while I finish up.
I get that it's your profession, but do you actually enjoy this, making weapons?
Of course I enjoy it. That's why I chose this job. Besides, it's the wielder who dictates the true value of a tool. Weapons, too. That's especially true for weapons. Yes, yes! I've done it! Feast your eyes on my masterpiece! My gift to you, I insist.
I may not be the gentlest owner, you know.
Use her as you like. The wielder dictates the value of the tool, remember? And by association, the value of the maker. Therefore, what good I put out into the world depends on who I entrust with my weapons. That's how I choose to see my part in it all.
Hell of a lot of pressure to put on some guy you just met, don't you think?
The adapter that your friend made. It's a gift in more ways than you know. He was thinking of your future, of what you might do after the dust settles. Today, you may have no choice but to wield a weapon. But tomorrow? Years from now? Think about it if you haven't. The man who fashioned your adapter is an inspiration in his own right, and that's no lie. Maybe one day you'll ask me to turn your arm into a giant egg beater. I'll make it so you can win. Not joking in the least. That's the price for my masterpiece. You owe me a cake fit for a king. So don't you go dying on me. You hear?
Yeah. Talk about a weirdo.
Friendly, though.
True. A weirdo with a heart of gold.
Something about this?
Could say that, yeah. You've been hearing it for a while?
For a few days now, yeah. The Coalition tried to investigate, but Some creatures kept us from getting into the reactor. Though all they did was fly around, just the sight of those weird black wisps was enough. More than enough.
Now ain't that something?
You could see them?
Yeah, of course. Why? Do you know what they are?
Whispers.
Well, this just got more interesting.
So, when do we leave?
You, young lady, are on guard duty.
Oh, come on! I just want to help out! Be a part of the team!
Yeah, but you've been a real team player. Keep an eye on her for us.
I'll do my best.
Let's just get in, take a look, and get out. Figure you, me, Kate, and Red can do that easy. Agreed?
Agreed.
Let's go.
You guys hold down the fort.
Filled me in. You can head on through.
As if weapons weren't enough, now the whispers are back.
Come again? What's a whisper? When it's
arbiter of fate. They appear when destiny is about to be altered. Ensure it maintains its intended course.
I thought we already changed it, though.
We did, once. But perhaps now they preside over a new fate. Ours.
And that's what you get for being curious.
doesn't make sense. How does Sisney know about the whispers? Only we should be able to see them.
True. Could be a setup.
You'll think.
We'll see.
Don't stop now! I know you!
take it from here.
Wait, Aid! Over! The Mackle Rich Land. What's good for life is great for reactors.
See a way in.
Whispers. Though not as we know them.
How you figure?
Come. It's time.
Follow him. Come on.
We must be close by now. How much longer?
We expect to arrive within the hour.
Then I'd better choose a suitable toy.
Will that be necessary, ma'am?
Of course it will. I'll make sure that it is.
Thank you. There's only so much swimming a cat can take.
Yeah!
You're done.
After you, into the lane.
About damn time. Hold it up. You got this.
I got it. Let's finish this.
Words.
That was quite the smack. Any see how? Let's go straight away. Look for a control terminal.
Pardon me for asking, but what do you want with this wicked thing anyway?
We want it to fight alongside us.
Ah, but what for? Who do you execute it on?
While we're at it, might as well take down Shinra too.
The company again, but Sephiroth? The man's been dead for half a decade.
Maybe, but he's back now.
And you'll be seeing him soon enough.
This will be a adventure around, it's stranger.